Alright, what is up? It's me, your boy, deekadiko Gwent, and here I have an amazing list. This list I just actually beat Hyperthin, and it's really fun. You know, this deck has a lot of flexibility. Like, this doesn't run Defender, but you have so many things that the opponent has to answer that it's basically... You don't need Defender, you have Dagur, you have Melusin, and you have Fulmar. And the cream of the crop of this deck is this card, Ophirim Merchant. This Ophirim Merchant card is insane. I've actually countered Hyperthin two times today in two different matches. And I just encountered Hyperthin. They thinned one card, and then I have all three merchant, and then, you know, they just don't play their cards. I mean, I just gave them delirium, you'll see, as you'll see on the match. And yeah, that's basically it. We play Grimmest because sometimes Syndicate players, I mean, not Syndicate, but Nilfgaard players, they lock some of your stuff, like Dagger or Fulmar or even the Priest. And yeah, Grimace is just a good value. You don't really need to do anything for the Purify. You're always playing Alchemy. I'm playing Ermion. Ermion is for sometimes when you have Crow Mother in your graveyard and you have Melusin in your graveyard, you want to play Seed River Rites from Ermion to get the counter on Melusin. So Melusin immediately hit a target. Could be Crow Mother and Ermion, or just Ermion. You place the Melusin next to the Ermion, and then you have her going. It's very nice. Yeah, it's basically playing Bear with your adept instead of removal because, you know, we need more engine instead of another Skirmisher. I don't really like playing a lot of Skirmisher. I mean, sure, you could discard them with Scald, Haymay Scald, but it's just preference. I like using this only one and using the discard simply as a thinning tool because we have a lot of points with our engine. I mean, not really a lot of points, but we have some points with our engine and our big cards. And against monster, I'm confident this list will win with Melusin and Fulmar essentially creating storms on opponent's side of the board. And then yeah, that's pretty much it. The deck introduction. And let's just jump onto the match.
Thank you.
Alright, quick intermission. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and like. Also follow my Twitter, as I'll be posting more Gwent contents there. It's at deekagwent, and that's it. Let's continue on with the video.